FRL is a pneumatic device which contains filter, regulator and lubricator in a single unit. Frequently, the lubricator is left out as modern pneumatic systems don't require lubrication. The filter and regulator are often combined. Airline filter removes contaminants from pneumatic systems, preventing damage to the equipment. The selection of the filter depends on the flow rate, filter particle size, or semi-automatic and automatic drainage. At the bottom of the filter, there is a manual or semi-automatic condensate drain. The regulator maintains a constant output pressure regardless of variations in the input pressure. It includes a pressure gauge. To adjust the pressure, pull the knob up. When unlocked, turn it clockwise to increase the pressure. The regulator is self-relieving, which releases excess pressure by itself. In order to select the right product for your application, use the flow curve, since the performance of the device can be negatively affected if a wrong flow rate or size is determined. The flow curve shows the flow rate for a set input pressure with multiple output pressures. For each output pressure, can be seen how the pressure changes with increasing flow rate. It is recommended to use the device in the flat range of the curve, and not on the beginning or the end of the curve. A lubricator adds controlled quantities of oil into a compressed air system to reduce the friction of moving components. You can adjust the lubrication rate by turning the switch clockwise. The units are modular, which enables them to be disassembled and used individually. At Tameson, you can purchase the different parts individually. For more information, please visit us at tameson.com